A is one set 1, 2, 3, B is one set 2, 3, 4, 5. We have to find A intersection B, A union B, A minus B, B minus A. Now let us find number A intersection, number 1, A intersection B. How to write A intersection B? This 1, first you say, it is not there, so we will not take. 2, 2 is here, 2 is there also. Intersection, it will come. 3 is there here also. So all are checked, the common element I have taken, this is A intersection B. Now part 2, how to write? So A union B, to write A union B, write all the elements of A. That is 1, 2, 3. Then to write element of B, you check 2. 2 is there taken, so I will not take. 3 already taken, I will not take. 4 is not taken, so I will take. 5 is not there, so I will take 5. So these are A union B. Now A minus B. How to take A minus B? To take A minus B, we have to check. B we are subtracting. 1 is subtracted? No. So take 1. Then 2. 2 is subtracted? Yes. See, 2 is subtracted. 3. 3 is subtracted? Yes. So all checking of all the elements of set A is done. So this is only number 1. Extra element of B we will not take. Now number 4, B minus A. So B minus A, so write the elements of B, element of B, 2, 2 is subtracted, yes, so don't take. 3, 3 is subtracted, yes. 4, 4 is subtracted, no, so take 4. Then 5, 5 is subtracted, no, then take 5. So this is B minus A.